Hello guys, today they're gonna load me with the some wood, going to Montana, and it will be like 12 pieces, 32 feet. And I'm right here at the port by the lake, Michigan, in Chicago. That's how it looks like. All the wood up here, and also they got some steel back there. The big tractors, big forklifts with the containers. That's they're gonna load me with the So here how it looks like after I put the straps. Here's the edge protectors for just any reason, you know, in case get damaged, just put it them. So this how it looks like. It's a nice and easy load. Okay, thanks for watching.